All right, here we go. Now we're gonna have our scales here that we wanna have to measure our food so we can get, we can fit in our foods to our macros. Two things you need to know about your scales. Very importantly, the most importantly, that you can recalibrate its weight in case it gets off caliber. So for example, this one here, you can rotate it and put it in zero in. And then this one digital here, which is my favorite one, you can just put recalibrate and it'll go back to zero.